de um poema. É a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, por que estou tão sozinho? Ah, por que tudo é tão triste? Beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Ah, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
Okay, jump for Xbox. Oh, no. Where am I? Cooking. Here I am. Hey! Hey, Mama's house. How are y'all? Hope I'm not echoing today. How are we? Who's in here? Claw. Sorry, everyone, was checking the mic. Yes, we're just making sure it's not echoing. Is it echoing today, Larlings? Can you hear me? Can you hear me loud and clear? Loud and clear over here? If I'm over here, if I'm back here, if I'm back here doing a dance, can you hear me? Yeah, do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. Hey, Sparky's mom. It's good. Good. First, I'm going to make, what are we doing today? We're going to make Scotch eggs. I'm sure Claude knows all about Scotch eggs because he's from England. I think they're an English specialty.
Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style.
Yay! Who was that? Elemento with the host. Elemento, 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 Elemento. And Crow's in here too. Hey, Crow. I'm making a cocktail. I got my favorite glass. Now, because what we're going to do each week, we're going to do, see if I can find it. Betty's Cocktail of the Week. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And what I want you guys to do is give me suggestions. But today I'm going to make Betty's cocktail. Betty's ball-busting, beautiful cocktail. Follow. Oh, hey, Vox. Now, we're just going to make a cocktail first so I have something to sip on. You're low a bit. What's low? Low. My voice. Do you want me to talk louder? Louder. Well, it's up as far as it can go. It's not going to go any higher. You're low a bit. Okay, let's put our cocktail in here. What can we have with our cocktail? Vodka, darling. Vodka. Put a bit of vodka in the bottom. We're not using a cocktail shaker today. We're going to make Bruce one too, so we'll put a splash of vodka in here. Have a good night's sleep tonight.
Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style.
Yay, I've got a damn pat now. Thanks, Crow, for the home.
Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style.
There you go, there's another one. I'm not doing that one again. Thanks, Mama's House, for the host. Mama Crow, Elemento. Okay, we'll add some ginger beer because I've got one ginger beer left. Betty dance party, I know. Whew, gonna get fit after the end of that one, aren't I? Gonna fit in a size 2 next week. I'm going in a few nighttime work schedule. So I get Doona time all the time. Oh, so you miss out on Betty, but you get Doona. Is that what you're saying? Miss out on Betty, but you get Doona.
Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoopin' Gangnam Style.
Thanks for the host, Claw. Getting exhausted. Betty's getting exhausted. Turn your mic up a bit. I can't. I don't know how to. It's up to 100. It's right up your clacker. Just talk about maybe that. Maybe I've put it all the way up there. Is that right? So I mean all of you, Betty and Doona, all the time. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. Didn't you just say you had to go because you had to work today? Did I read that right? Let's go back. 40 is left for my sub. Vox is my boyfriend. Oh. Oh, is Vox your boyfriend? Peggy Dance Party. I'm going to. Yeah, I'm going in a new nighttime works. Oh. I thought you said, Crow, that you were on a schedule now and you had to go. But you're staying, aren't you? Staying for my lovely scotched eggs. You can make them, Crow. They don't have bacon in them, but they're yummy. Okay. Make some. I'm exhausted out of that dance. Cranberry juice. This is my cocktail. I'm just gonna stir it. I'm not gonna shake it in a cocktail glass. It's like, have I got a cocktail glass big enough? I mean, a cocktail shaker big enough. What am I talking about? Where's me? Did we drink all the? I think we drank all the fruit juice. I go to work in 4 hours. Oh, I'll be done by then. Are you dressed for work, though, Crow? We don't want you to be late because you're not dressed. Was gonna put this lime. Scusi. And we're just gonna top it up with sparkling lime water. Say scotch, scorched, scorched eggs. We're gonna have scorched eggs today. Does it sound like Sean Connery? Sean Connery when he's half dead. I'm only wearing a smile. As long as you're wearing a smile, everyone should be wearing a smile. Okay, I'll get my straw, give it a stir. This is Betty's cocktail that I made. Now, if you have some real cocktail ideas, send them to Betty, I'll make them. I didn't have time this week because I was busy scotch egging it. Okay, this one is for Bruce. I'm going to give it to Bruce. Yeah, I'll be back. I'm just going to give it to Bruce. Take it, Bruce. Take it. Sorry, I was just giving it to Bruce and he was taking it. Remember times two lemon and pineapple. Oops, I forgot the lemon. Let me have a look. Yes, that's quite nice. Nice, good, nice. It's enjoyable. All right. We have a very special day today. A lot of my friends are having birthdays. One of them is a famous actor, so we'll get him out of the way first. My famous actor friend, Piglet. Hello, Piglet. We're just saying happy birthday to my famous friend. Can you hear the birthday song? I can't. Anyway, where am I? There I am, I'm back. So that's one out of the way. Now, I'll just do this. Excuse me while I light the. Oh, did you hear that? I didn't hear that on my earpiece. And I made a birthday cake. This birthday cake is for my very good friend Anne Marie, who's turning 50 today, and for my friend Geordie, which I won't tell you how old he's turning because I don't know. Birthday song was cool. Oh, cool. It was cute. I didn't hear it in my thing. Excuse me while I kiss this guy. Yeah, so happy birthday, Anne Marie, and happy birthday, Geordie. They're not in here, but I made you a cake. Made you a banana cake. This is a banana cake, darling. Can you see the banana cake? Maybe I'll put it down there. There it is. With candles. I'll blow them out for you. I'm good at blowing. Yay! Happy birthday to you. Don't forget. Anne-Marie. Oh, and Anne-Marie's daughter as well. That's why there's three. There's Anne-Marie. Anne-Marie's daughter is 18. And the other one. Kiss the Sky. Oh, I thought you said kiss the. I thought you said kiss this guy. Did you write kiss
He
this
did
guy?
not say
Ah, silly. Silly, silly. I'll take these out so the wax doesn't get into the cake. Nothing more disgusting than a waxy cake. Oops. The bit fell into it. Sorry. Sorry, we'll get cooking soon. We need to do first cocktail check. Scotch eggs is next. Now, has anybody in the chat made scotched eggs in the past? Because if they have, it's probably not the way I'm going to make them. The way I'm going to make them is I'm just going to make them up on the spot. Now, the first thing you need to do is hard boiled eggs. And you know how hard boiled eggs are very hard, takes forever to do them. So these are ones that they made beforehand. What you need to do is you need to boil, soft boil them. I soft boil them. So then they've got a little bit of a yolk in the middle. So when you open up the scotched egg, it's nice and gooey and slimy and slimes out. And then I peeled them, because once you boil them, you peel them. I've got a couple that are perfect. Perfect. See, can you see perfect eggs? I'll put them there. Look. I've got six, but I'm only going to make four so I can have two left over for my lunch. My breakfast. My breakfasty lunch. Actually, no, for breakfast I have a cocktail like this. Don't forget Amory's daughter. I did that. Excuse me, why? Yes, you did say I kissed this guy. Bruce got the reference. I don't know. Don't fall over again. Well, we're gonna make sure we eat something while we don't. Oh, well, there was a lot of cocktails, I must admit. Last week was a lot of cocktails. It's just one cocktail, so I shouldn't be too bad. So for scotched eggs, you need parsley. Pork mince. This is called mince over in Australia. We call it mince. You probably call it ground something or other. Ground meat, pounded meat. I don't know what you call it. Last week was hilarious. One cocktail per stream. Yes, I could fall over again if you want to. Is that if that's amusing for you? Kyle, better crack the whip on her. Good rule. Yes, one cocktail per stream. But look how big my cocktail is. Very large. Now I need a bowl. Now what we're going to do, if I can remember, we're going to get a bowl. I'm going to put our mince in the bowl. It's a Jimi Hendrix reference. Jimi Hendrix. That was way after my time. Was Jimi Hendrix the 70s, wasn't he? I'm the 50s. Jimi Hendrix hasn't been invented yet. I'm sorry, Jimi Hendrix who? Is what I'm saying. Okay, so we're going to put the minced meat in a bowl. In a bowl. Don't put that in. No, that doesn't go in. That just goes in the bin. If you put that in, it's going to be a bit hard to chew on it. Betty loves her a big delicious cocktail. That's right, darling. Cocktails are my specialty. Love a good cocktail. Okay, so in the mix, we shall get a spoon and we shall mix it up. Just give it a bit of a mix. Now, I do have a recipe. Plessis Dijon herbs. Okay, I need some Dijon mayo. Dijon mustard. Dijon. That is my good friend Dijon. Hello, Dijon. How are you today? Ledovsky! is here. Guess what, everybody? Ladovsky and Maduna are going to meet next weekend. They're going to the theatre together. Yes, and Surrey Dude will be there too. Excited to be meeting next weekend. I think we're more excited about meeting Ladovsky than actually going to the play and meeting... Sorry? Bruce? Oh, we're excited to see Elise. Of course we are, darling. But we've met Elise many times. Well, once. That's awesome. Yes. Because we've known each other for how long? I'm sure it's over a year, Ladovsky. It says 10 months, but I'm sure we met in Panda Stream before you subbed. Or before you started following me. It's... What play? It's called The Last 5 Years. Have you heard of it? We watched the movie last night in preparation. It's got... The movie's got Anna Kendricks and Jeremy Jordan in it. It's a very good musical. Pardub, it's the most likely outcome. What was I asking? So Flossie never comes back. Yes. No. Okay, salt and pepper. We're making those ball things. Those balls thing called? I want to add some garlic. So we'll put some pepper in there. Lots of seasoning. Salt. Sorry, I'm a bit off camera here. Oh, I did have Italian herbs, but they were for the meatballs, not for the scorched eggs. And we'll put some garlic in there, because you can't go by with a little help from your garlic friends. I get by with a little help from my garlic friends. Ooh, I get high with a little... No, I never get high. That's a lie. A lie? Getting high is a lie. I love musicals. Well, Abductium. Oh, never heard. You've never heard of it. You should have a look at it. Well, they've made a movie out of it, so I'm sure there's a copy of the movie on YouTube or Netflix or something somewhere. Okay, I'm just thinking, I don't think I'm putting, the other thing I should do, it says to put water in here. Might put an egg, should I put an egg in there? To bind it together. Okay, now what I need to do is heat up my plunger thing. I don't know the names of these things. The oil thing. Oil can. Deep fryer. No, that's not the deep fryer. That's the deep fryer. Turn the deep fryer on. We need a deep fryer cam. You're replicating Sean Connery's balls. No, I'd need twice as much mince to do that. He's got big balls and he cannot lie. Oh, I forgot to put the herbs in. Was I putting herbs in? I had herbs. I had garlic.
Don't forget the crumb stuff.
Sorry? Putting the crumbs.
Don't forget the crumbs are flavoured.
Oh, yes, so we don't need herbs. So I'm just going to give this a mix. Might have to get my hands in there because, so we get it into a pasty thing. I feel like I should put some kitchen paper down. Is this what you're wearing to the theatre? Yes! I'm wearing this to the theatre. Do you think it'll be good? Actually, I saw a picture of Elise dressed as Lucille Ball, and I said, I want that wig. That wig was fantastic. I loved it. I said, get me that wig. No, actually, I'm not going to the theatre. Duna is. I'm not allowed in the theatre. I got arrested last time doing inappropriate things with the conductor. Okay. So we'll put that down there because we don't want the board. Can you see me? Are you looking at that camera? See my eggs? There's my eggs. Look. I've got eggs. That's my thing. Now I need to do that. Bah, 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 bah. What am I doing? That's healing. Okay. We need 3 bowls because we're going to whitewash this bad boy. That's not racist. not whitewash, what it's called? Wash something, I don't know what it's called. Willow! Willow's here! Now we're going to put eggs. These aren't. No, you know what we need to do?
Wopong Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Wopong Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Wopong Gangnam Style!
Yay! We need to put a flat surface. Look, I bought this yesterday. Do you like my new one? It's yesterday.
Wopong Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Wopong Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Wopong Gangnam Style!
Who was that? Thanks, Panda! Thanks, Ludovsky! Okay, one side it's chopping board. One side it's a plastic thing. Isn't that amazing? Have you ever seen anything more amazing in your life? Plastic wooden. But we're not using that today. We only bought that from Aldi yesterday. Oh, Benny's going to be exhausted after all those hosts. But thanks for the hosts, guys. I love all the hosts. How you doing, Pen? The volume. What about the volume? What are you talking about? Is it too loud, too soft? Panda, you're lucky I bought these earpieces so I can hear when you think the mic is an issue. But there's no echo, it's way too soft. Maybe I'll fucking talk like this. I'll just take this off and I'll talk like this. How's that? How's that? Is that working? Maybe I'll shove it down my tuzzies. That better, Panda? Yeah? Have a like that? Yeah, that's good. You like that? All right, oh, no, it's gonna fall. Come on. Language bear, sorry. Oh, sorry, I said tuzzies. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say tuzzies. Just slipped out like a baby after 9 months. All right, we're putting plain flour. It's good, all right. We shall do that then, fine. In a bowl, we'll put some plain flour because we're gonna roll it in flour. Bit of plain flour there. Now we need an egg and bread crumbs. Now just remind me I've got this down my twizzies because I might walk away and that would be disastrous. What? That's what you are, Betty, a plain flower. I'm not a plain flower. Darling, I'm a weed. One of those weeds in the garden you just get rid of. Okay, now we've got some bread crumbs. I crumbed this bread earlier. Crushed up the bread, made crumbs. Look, can you see? Look, are you looking? Are you paying attention? There will be a quiz at the end of the show. How you doing, Nawa? Nawa, 1, 2, 3. LOL, babies slip out. They do, they just slip out after 9 months. Just walking around, one day you're out shopping and down the shopping in the supermarket and plop, and you go, oh, it's another one. It's a boy. I'll call it George. Oh, yes, I did. I rolled it and molded it and put it in the oven and baked it. Then pulled out and it got cold. Scratched it up in my hands and I made breadcrumbs. That's how you make breadcrumbs. Now, I need eggs out of the fridge, but this ain't going with me. So that's going to go back in its stand. Sorry if I'm too soft. Maybe I should do an ASMR stream. Alright, so we're going to roll the eggs in. Yes. Oh my god, we're going to be rolling the eggs in eggs. Mic not working, no sound. Really?
There is sound.
You troll. Two eggs in the bowl to do the eggs. There's sound. Thank you, Ludovsky. Ludovsky wouldn't lie to me. Okay, back in my chuzzies. Back in my chuzzies. There we go. Back in my chuzzies. Now we'll break the eggs.
into the thing. We're going to coat the eggs with the egg. So one egg, two eggs. Where's my mince over there? Still got to knead my mince. Sorry, I've got to go to the bin again. Maybe you got it muted. Maybe you've got my stream muted, Anwar. Maybe that's for the best. Okay, we'll give these a whisk. A whiskey whisk. You. Chat translator, you. Drink all the vodka, fall off the chair, we need content. No, I hurt my back, I was in hospital for a week. Do you wonder where I was last week? I was in hospital, Crow. Had a back brace and everything. The doctor said I'd never walk again, and I said, how far can I drive to the liquor store? And he said, no. And I said, well, I'm fucking walking then. And up I got and I walked. Miracle. It was. Maybe if I lean this and pull this up like this and I'll move it closer. How's that? Is that better? Shoo-be-doo-be-doo. Ah, Crow, my favorite troll around here. Chat's translator. I know, I got a chat translator, people. So stick all your Swedish and Italian and Oka Aussie in there and it'll translate it for you. So we're just going to mush this up with our hands and we're going to divide it up into four because we're making four. Okay, so you now understand what we're doing. Okay, so I'll get four balls. See how many balls we can get. One. I don't think these balls are big enough. That's what I said to Bruce last night. Three. Four. And then we're just going to add. Because we're going to make four. One, two, three, four. We're going to make four. Okay, but still got a little bit of mince over, so you can have some. There's some for you, some for you. What are we saying, Crow? Yes, that's thanks me. I helped with that. My Duna, Crow Dizzle. Oh my God, Pete! How are you going? Oh my God, Pete. I apologize if you came here for a real cooking stream, because ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, I got a few bit more on that one. Like it beans a bit more. Maybe that one. Alright, we've got our balls. Four balls. Roll them. Of course, we're going to shape this around the. It doesn't work. Betty had Van Gaal butter. What? Betty Hood Van. I think it takes a while. There you go.
Whoop on Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style. Whoop, 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 whoop on Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Whoop, 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 whoop on Gangnam Style.
There you go. I'll mix it up a bit with my dances. So this is traditionally a breakfast or dinner dish. It's a snack, but you can have it because you're meant to do it with sausage mince. So it's, yes, it's basically a breakfast thing. I'm just thinking out loud. I need to wash my hands. I need a plate, because I need to put them on a plate. So you can have them, like we're going to have them for lunch. But you can have them for breakfast, you can have them for dinner. They're versatile. They're very versatile. See, I'm a good singer. Don't say I'm not. Who's saying I'm not a good singer? Who's saying it? Do Aussies like sausage balls? They do. They love them. They love them. They love them. They love them. And where they go, they'll follow. They'll follow. They'll follow. They will follow sausage means. So we just pat it down. Can you see what I'm doing there? Just pat it down. That's why we have baking paper on so it doesn't stick to the thing. Oh my God, Pete. Keep it cook. What? on cooking. Keep on cooking. Sorry, Betty hasn't got the eyes of a 12-year-old, of a 20-year-old like I used to. Kept in the drawer. Okay, so now mince. Here we go. Flatten it. Hey, big, come, you do, ha, ha. I read that. What? Ha, big ones, you do, ha. Okay, so put the egg in the middle. And we just scoop it up. And we form the meat around it like this. Make sure it's all covered. We don't want to see any egg. Don't see any egg at all. So we're just going to roll them, and then we're going to dip them. And then we're going to fry them. Can you please through those glasses? Can you see through those glasses? Yes, of course I can. They're prescription. It's a scotch egg, pretty much a hard-boiled egg wrapped in mince. Yes, basically that's all it is. And with breadcrumbed. And you breadcrumb it. See, so that's how big it's going to be. So I don't know if you want to have that as a snack. Might want to have it as a dinner. We're having it as lunch. One or two, probably one for me, two for Bruce. Get another boiled egg. And it goes. Lift it up. Wrap it around the egg. Give it a bit of massage. Make sure it doesn't, no egg poking out. You should make deviled egg Ladovsky. Ladovsky. That was last week. Were you not here? Did you not see me make deviled eggs? Oh, you're in trouble, mister. I made deviled eggs last week. You obviously weren't here to see it. You didn't care. You were off drinking at the pub. Oh, was it? I was camping with Duna. Oh my God, is that where he was? It's a wonder you got out of alive if you were camping with Duna. Okay, this egg's a bit. Oh, it's a bit pass. It's a bit weird. I was going to say spastic, then I thought, no, that's not PG, Betty. That's not PG. Can't call things spastic anymore. The PG police will be on your ass in no time. Okay, so we're just going to mold it around it. Don't worry, Ladovsky. I wasn't here either. Yes, that's right. No one was here. You aren't camp enough. Sorry, dude. What did sorry dude say? I'm sure he said something. Why wasn't I invited? It was a boys' night out. It was just us boys. Just us boys, sorry, dude. Don't know what that makes you. Now, this is when I need Panda to tell me why my mic is so soft when it's turned up to 100%. But Panda's probably gone. He pops in, says hello, then he goes again. It was Duna, not you, Betty. You weren't there. I know I wasn't there. I was just saying it's a boys' weekend. That's why I wasn't there. And that's why sorry dude wasn't there, because we're not boys. Feeling a bit bitch. Willow, language, please. You know I don't like those words. Those cuss words. They're very, very disgusting. I don't know who raised you. Certainly wasn't someone with respect. Butch, oh, butch. Feeling a bit butch, Bessie. Oh, butch, okay. Thought you were calling me a bitch. I thought, the way your mother raised you, I'm not having it. This is in my way. I've got two eggs left over. And put them aside. Okay, my balls are rolled. Now it's time to dip and fry in the eye. Okay, I'm pretty sure she meant bitch. I'm sure she did. She's known me long enough. Okay. Now, where we? Oh, that was the plate I was going to put them on. Oh dear. Let's see here. That oil is all ready to go. All splattery, splottery, splutery. Okay, so I'm going to grab one, roll it in the flour. Make sure you give that a good coating of flour. Are you watching? Are you watching? Are you paying attention? And we'll dip it in the egg, roll it in the egg. We shall, and then we shall dip it in the breadcrumbs. In the breadcrumbs it goes. Give it a good coating. Probably can't see. I'm off camera. What kind of cooking show is this off camera? And I'm going to dunk it in the oil. That oil's ready to go. Here we go. Whoops, it's actually too big for the oil. Okay, we shall leave it there to cook away, and we shall do the others. Hot sky. I'm impressed with how round they are. Yes, I can make them round. I know how to make them round. Make them round, 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 round. Okay, I need to get my tongs. I need to go over here. Should we focus this on the move? No, it doesn't move. I don't know what you're looking at. What are you looking at there? No, go back. Go back. I don't know what you're looking at there. Look at my bowls while I'm doing this. Give it a roll. I can only do one at a time, they're so big. Going to roll the next one in flour. Flour power. I haven't had scotched eggs in years. I don't even know if I'm doing it right. In the egg wash. Feeling. And roll it in the breadcrumb. Feeling I need to it says to fry eggs in batches. Place on a baking tray, bake for 10 minutes. So yes, we need to put them in the oven because they need to be baked so they're all the way through. Now we're just gonna Betty, yes, how are the kitties? They are good. They're not wanting, they've had their breakfast, so they're not craving my attention for things, for lunch. We usually only have lunch and dinner. And I'm too early now, so the kiddies don't ask me for dinner. They don't ask me for prawns anymore. Didn't you have prawns earlier? Yes, I go to Panda Stream. I hear what she says about me and my problems. Roll in the crumbs. And we shall bake them for 10 minutes. And while we're doing that, oh, they look delicious, don't they? I hope you can see what I'm doing, darlings. What are you going for, Mumulan? Oh, Mumulan's here. Is he Mumulan here? Betty, watching you while I eat. Watch the FL. What a combination. Who are you going for? My kids talked me into adopting two cats this week. I thought how attention staff kitties. Yes, they need all your attention, LMAO. More than kids. I was going to have kids and I thought, you know what? I've got two cats. That's enough. Okay, this is getting lovely. Hopefully, they will be cooked enough for Betty's liking. I need to put them in the oven. So what I'm going to do is take it out. town problems. Gallivanting with the ladies again, isn't he? Pandering his ladies. Okay. My hands are wiped. Wipe.
Well, all I'm hearing is an echo of wipe, the last thing I say. Now put those aside.
Now we'll see how this board is. This board might be done. Ooh, that looks delicious. I shall put the board in this because it needs to go in the oven.
Okay, so basically that's what they look like when they come out. I should put another one in because I need to put them in one at a time. Otherwise, they're going to drop it in. Otherwise, they're not going to cook properly. Now, I might put that on a drying thing. What's the drying thing called? A paper towel. So they can suck up all the juice or the thing. Oh, Erin Phillips is a boss. I'm also really happy about the weight. Such big balls, Betty. Yes, I love big balls and I cannot lie. Oh, those mothers better tell me why. Oh, my thing fell off that thing. 100% Maya Rubinine. I was very impressed with her. You're into women's sport too, Ladovsky. Don't get moving on talking about politics, please. Okay, so we're going to put our ball in there. Now it's drained. So I'll heat the oven because we need to put them in the oven. As I said, and that's just to make sure the minced meat is cooked. Give it a twirl. But doesn't it look, well, this is what it's going to look like. Isn't it beautiful? Wouldn't you like to shove that in your gob? It's called a scotched egg. I shall bake it for 10 minutes and then we'll pull it out and give it a cut. We'll cut it open like a surgeon. I hate sport on TV. I'm proud member of Geelong. Oh. If Mulan starts talking politics, she will be timed out. Do I count three or four then, Betty? Is there a one ball wonder in the house? What? Is there a one ball wonder? There's four. There's four, darling. Four. Two each. Two each for the monster of the house. Sorry. When I was hosting, I've got a dance on my own. Those balls are looking lovely. Now, making meatballs, I don't need the crumb. I don't need any of this, I don't think. I shall dispose of it down the sink. Something messy. May messy! Clean up on. Missy, Betty, you may miss it. This is sporty to do, but Lucy and I can talk about religion. That's sport another time. Another time. Well, maybe not Mulan, because I'm going to see his girlfriend in a play and I'm meeting Ladovsky next weekend. And he might meet me and run a mile. I'll come back from our love. I think we have a lovely day, and then I'll come back and it'll be like, Ladovsky has unfollowed you. Ladovsky is no longer a sub. So, how is everyone today? Doing good? In the sink. Put the flour in the bin. Flour down the sink.
all the poor little dolphins that live in the sink that will gobble up that flour and get stuck in their necks and they'll die. That is how it works. People in chat room, that's not how it works, Betty. That's not how it works, darling. And I tell you, that's how it does work. Because it's Betty's way or the highway. So it is Betty and dessert. That's important today. So what are we doing with dessert? I'm doing great. G's too far. G's too far. You have dolphins living in your sink. I do, don't. Isn't that where dolphins come from? The sink. The kitchen sink. I'm making today raspberry. What the fuck am I making? Let's go to the intro stream. We're making coconut plum slice. Coconut plum slice. So it's a slice with coconut and plum jam. And that one's done. I shall put the next one in. I shall grab it. I shall grab my ball and drop it in. Make sure you grab your balls and chuck them in. Have you? You've had dolphins living in your sink. I think I read that, didn't I? So that goes in there. Two more and then I can bung them in the oven for 10 minutes. We'll have a little 10 minute break while I prepare the meatballs, because the meatballs are for dinner and they're going to be slow cooked. So I'm just basically going to make the meatballs, throw them in the slow cooker with the sauce, which I pre-made. Betty is the Mary Poppins of the kitchen. I wish I was Mary Poppins. I wish I had her powers. I could go bing, 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 bing. That's how she does it, doesn't she? Another sip. Another sip on the tickle top tail. Now. That's cooking. Let's give our balls a twirl. Coming along nicely. Shall I put my balls in the oven for 10 minutes? Give this some light down. Had nothing on it. Didn't have anything on it, just had things resting on it, so we don't have to rush it. Just have to give it a wipe. Put it back. I'm trying to make it so when I finish stream, Bruce doesn't have much. What are you drinking? It's my cocktail. Okay. For those losers that didn't come in when I started, I mean, lovely people. Where is it? We're having a cocktail. Betty's cocktail of the week. If you can suggest a cocktail idea, I shall make it on stream last week. This is my concoction. It's vodka and lots of fruit juice. It's very delicious. But you need to give me a warning so I can go to the shop and buy the ingredients. Of course, if you say, Betty, I want you to make a cock-sucking cowboy, I'll go, sorry, I'll have... Lodovsky. I said that a second before it appeared in chat. I did not read your comment where... Twins. So I need to go and get some cowboys and some whatever goes in, else goes in there. Team songs are the worst, but I kind of have a how cheesy they are. I've got a team song. Go, go, go. If you don't go, I hate you. There you go. I have a good cowboy at Liberty. I love a good cowboy.
I do, y'all.
I want to be a cowboy. And you can be my cowboy. I'm gonna be your cowboy, and you can be my cowgirl. Betty, you look different. Did your new glasses, new shade of lipstick? No, I've got my hair up this week. Put my hair up this week. I thought, long hair in the kitchen's a fire hazard, especially when I'm using the that thing over there that cooks things in oil. This is a bit too, sorry about my mic, is a bit too soft. D deep fryer, that's the word.
My mini deep fryer. Right, this is almost done. I'm going to bung them in the oven. Oh, my thing keeps falling off. Oh, I hate that. I hate when my thing falls off. How are you? Donuts? There we are. You should come visit. We've got quite a few cowboys here in Oklahoma. I found some Asian money. What? When I walked back home this morning. Strip donuts. That's racist. It's not Asian money. It's just money. Why should we put labels on things? Really? I strip donuts early. What? Yeah. Rarely, Ludovsky. What did Ludovsky say that you said rarely to? Do you cook? No, Betty does all the cooking. Betty and Duna do all the cooking. Why? Because we're good chefs. We're good chefs. Good cooks. I won't call myself a chef. Many would, but I wouldn't. Now we'll just put my bowl in. We've got one more bowl, people, and then we can shove them in the oven. Shove them in the oven. Betty is channeling her inner... infamous. Yes, well, Duna does love to take over from Infamous when he's not feeling well. Did you block me on Discord? Oh, Claw Squad's crew. I was going to say, I didn't block you. Why would I block you? I asked Sorry Dude if you put out. Betty always puts out. Do you not get the memo? Duna's the old stick in the mud. Who, Claw, do not block a fellow friend on Discord. I was going to say homosexual, but that means I'll be outing. I just dropped my thing. I dropped my thing on the floor. I need more paper towel. Who's going to Costco with me this week? Betty needs to go to Costco for some paper towel. And these balls are frying up nicely. Now where's my thing gone? I can't find my thing. I dropped my thing. While you're doing it. Wild, yes, donuts are unbuckled. Why did you? Ooh. Drama in Betty's channel. I don't know about drama. I'm drama free.
My love and me, we're drama free. We're dietary. There we are. So, Ludovsky, I hope you're. Oh no, you don't live in Sydney. I was going to say, I hope you're preparing where we're going to have lunch, but you don't live in Sydney, so you probably have no as much idea as I do. Who's up for a good Costco run? That's a date afternoon with a boyfriend. Maybe he's complaining about setting her hair on fire, but she's not wearing shoes. What? She's not wearing shoes. How do you know I'm not wearing shoes? Did I go over here and you sure I wasn't wearing shoes? You want me to wear high heels? You know more than I do. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. Obviously, I was thinking, why did I even ask that question? Silly, silly, silly Betty. Donuts. I'm actually wearing Wonder Woman's shoes. They're invisible like her jet. So I am wearing shoes, they're just invisible. Invisible shoes. They're Wonder Woman's. She let me lend them before she flew out on her invisible jet. And I think that's done. oil off because we don't need the oil anymore. There's my bowls all done. Look at that. Look at my bowls. Look at my bowls, boys. Look at my bowls. Bet you haven't had that before. Ow. Quit it. Okay. There's my bowls. All nicely. Look, don't they look yummy? Got to put them in the oven for 10 minutes to cook the... make sure the sausage mince is cooked. I'll give them a timer. Timer is on, man. Done. And then we shall present them. Present your bowls, fellas. Present your bowls. Oh, Betty, not fellas. Sorry, I thought my name was fellas for a second. Am I mumbling? Can you see my feet? Can't see my feet over here. Betty's wearing shoes, trust me. Don't believe donuts. Betty always wears shoes, except in the shower. And then I wear loafers. Betty loves showing off her balls. You've got some plump balls, Betty. I saw your feet when you moved the table. Ah! Whoops, I'm not doing that again. Sorry, darling. They weren't my feet. They were the... I've got an assistant under there. He assists me with things. And he's got no shoes on. So can you pass me that? Look, I'll drop this. Can you pass me that? Thank you. See? Holy fucking shit. That is a massive martini glass. Darling! You've got to have a large martini glass to make your hands look smaller. My hands are lovely ladylike hands. I'm almost finished. I might need a top up. Might need another one. Okay, now we're going to make our slice. Our balls are cooking. Need to make my slice. I need the recipe. Now... oops, that fell over. We're making my good friend Donna Hayes raspberry slice, but not raspberry because I don't like raspberries. But you can make it if you like raspberries. You could make raspberry, but I don't like raspberry jam. I only like plum jam. So I'm making coconut plum slice. An assistant in the basement. You are really like Betty. Yes, I have assistants all over the place. Okay, I need a bowl. Thank you. I've got a bowl. Betty's got a bowl. Where is it? There it is. Stick it on camera. You know what Betty doesn't have? A slice tin. Let me just go down to the bit. Get my... haven't heard of Donna Hayes for years. Donna Hayes. Oh, no, this is not... sorry, it's not Donna Hayes. It's Doona Hayes. Doona Hayes. You know Doona? His last name's Hayes.
Wouldn't have thunk it. And then you get a tray. No, that's too small. Yes, that's all right. That's a nice tray, isn't it? You should throw that tray. Which one?
One or two? One or two's in the chat, people. One, two. I'm waiting. One, two. One, two. One, two. Come on, people. You can do it. Pay attention. I'm not just here. Get your hand, put your hands on the keyboard and off your extremities. Whoops, silly me. Brownie tray. One, two. One, two, two, two. Everyone's saying two, but is that one or that? I can't remember. I can't remember which one was which now. Hey, Gugu. Welcome back, our Gugu. I don't think it's going to fit in that one. I think I need this one. Sorry, majority wins. I'm like a politician. You have a poll and then you just ignore what everyone says and do your own thing. Okay, now we need to grease our tray so they can slip right out. Oh, Oh, I need to put these in the oven. I wonder if this is going to fit my oven. I think so. I think it's going to fit my oven. I'm in with Scotch eggs. I don't need that recipe anymore. I need a spray. Although I did hear that you shouldn't use Mama Katie. Hi, good girl. Mama Katie, that's funny. Does Betty have a pole? Like a stripper pole? Speak louder. Speak louder, Knight Rider. I can't because I don't... It's up a, as far as I can go. It's on full ball. Actually, I need to put a baking paper. Wait, I'll just see. Does Betty say that to... Where's my recipe gone? Who stole my recipe? Where is it? Who stole it? Did you steal it? Did you come in here in my kitchen and steal it? I'm having a martini with you. Yes, look at my martini, hiker girl. Is yours martini this big? Under the tray. Oh, silly me. I thought Donut snuck in and stole it. Let me get it out. It doesn't say. Preheat oven, place a flour, just canara. Greased. Lined with non-stick baking paper. There you go. She does tell me to do that. Betty sounds a lot like Duna when she gets frustrated. That's weird. I think because he's my relative. That's why we're related. We're all related to the. What am I trying to say? We're all related to the postman, aren't we? Postman always delivers. Okay, we've lined that tray. Lovely. That's lined. That's how you line a tray. Stop messing things up for me. 8 minutes for the balls. See, that's lined. That's how you do it. Did you watch? Holy crap, no, I'm jelly. Wait, lemon drops actually, but maybe not legitimate. Please, what are you jelly about? If you're jelly, I'm peanut butter. Is that how it goes? What's this? Oh, it's a lid. Oh, it's a lid to this pan. Lid to the non-stick. I think Betty's getting drunk already. And I haven't even drunken anything. Okay, let's get this moving along. Otherwise, we'll be here all day. I know, right, Claw? Hi, Paul. Hello, poor hiking mum. Wait. My poor hiking mum. What have you done, hiking mum? Hiking mum? Quarter cup self-raising flour. Preheat oven. Place flour, desiccated coconut, sugar, butter. Let's get it all out. Desiccated coconut. Check. Desiccated coconut, check. Self-raising flour. Excuse me, flour. Did you raise yourself or were you raised by a family in an orphanage? Oh, self-raising, lovely. Desiccated coconut, check. Caster sugar, check. She's tipsy, not tipsy. Caster sugar, check. Butter, check. One egg, check. That's not egg, that's, I'm behind. I'm buffering. Butter, check. I need an egg and the raspberry jam, but I'm using plum jam. That's the plum jam. But I think I need to make, cook for 15 minutes. Yes, I need over the cooked base. I need to make the base first. It's all about the base. About the base. No topping. How long does it hold? 5 minutes. Eggs. Need one egg. In the bowl, one egg goes. See, free range eggs. No chickens were harmed. No chickens were harmed in the making of this egg until after the egg got to me, and then they slaughtered, chopped their heads off. You know how they do that. Self-raising heart. Prideful, here are my bits. Prideful, here.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Here comes the money. Money, 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 money.
Dollar, dollar.
Thanks for the biddies. Four biddies, Knight Rider. Prideful, here, take my bits, Betty. Ooh. Holy fucking shit, that scared me. Yeah, see, why is that loud and my microphone's not? It's on the same thing. Quarter cup measure. Quarter cup of self-raising flour. Preheat oven. Place the flour in a bowl. Get this in there. Give it a tap. Give it a tap. Quarter cup. Ugh, there's flour everywhere now. Got flour all over myself. I love Betty. Tear it up. I love to tear it up. Tear it up and burn it up. Don't look at my trousers, don't. You're a sub to Tracy. Yes. It's Tracy hype. Okay. What are we doing? Place the flour. Desiccated coconut. How much desiccated coconut? Oh God, I can't even read that. Half a cup. I've got half a cup. These are good because look, you got that, and they store in the fridge like that. Not fridge, cupboard. And then you got that, and they pop out. Isn't that good? She's a total babe. Who, me? Thank you, Knight Rider. Oh, donuts. What a confounded orphans. You're self-raising. I just did that joke, donuts, about self-raising. Didn't you get it? Weren't you watching? Weren't you paying attention? Were you watching some other streamer? Give it a snip. Okay, so we need half a cup of desiccated coconut. Half a cup of caster sugar. Let me get the caster sugar. Here we are. Did you? I did. I'm telling you, I'm not lying. If I'm lying, I'm dying. Let me just cut this open. Get my things out again. Always off screen. Betty, you need a better stream. Your stream sucks. There we go. These balls will be ready in a minute. Yes. My balls are ready. Ding, my balls are ready. Ding, my balls are done. Ding, my balls are done. I need to get a mitt. Because I am not. You may think I'm invincible, but I'm not. What's red and smells like paint? Red paint. It smells like blue paint. What? I don't get that. Why doesn't it smell like blue paint? No, I'm confused. Okay, so I'll take my balls out. Put them on the bench. And they're done. My balls are done, man. I'll let them cool while I make this, and then we'll serve them up, shall we? Sounds like a good idea. Well, sounds like an idea. I don't know if it's a good idea. It's just thing that goes like this. One of these. Spoon. Okay. Did I put the caster sugar in? No. How much? Half a cup. Put half a cup of caster sugar in. Did you microwave the balls? No, darling.
No, darling, this is my oven. This is my oven. It's a tiny oven. We only have a tiny oven. Well, we have a big oven, but we have a tiny oven for when we want to make tiny things. Like when we want to make chicken nuggets and stuff. We have a tiny oven. Don't you have a tiny oven, Ladovsky? There we go. Put the cast sugar in. Need you to put that in a bowl. There. What's next? Butter, one egg. One place for butter, sugar, egg in a large bowl. Egg. And we just need to put the butter in. Betty's dying over here. Porcelain kitten, oh my God! Where have you been all my life, porcelain kitten? You disappeared from my life. I was sad and I cried like this. Like this. But now you've returned. So minced meat, huh? Yes, we're making, I made my balls. I'm about to get my balls out. You're here in a good time, porcelain kitten, to see me get my balls out. I'm just making a raspberry slice so I can stick that in the oven. Oh, I turned my oven off. Oops. 180. Sorry, I turned my oven off. Actually, I don't know if that'll fit in the oven. How much butter? 125 grams. So I need to get my measure. Should go anywhere? No, I can't wait for you to get your balls out. Your house looks so small. It is small, Knight Rider. It's tiny. I'm so excited! Raiding with a Party. Let's cook everything. Let's cook everything's Raiding with a Party of 11. Hey. Let's cook everything. Thanks for the raid. Sorry, I just put my ASMR mic away. 125 grams of butter. We're making raspberry slice. But I'm making plum slice because I don't like raspberry jam. Raspberry jam can go and suck on my knickers. Okay. 125 grams of butter we need. Are you cooking barefoot? What? No. Who keeps saying I'm cooking barefoot? Barefoot and pregnant in the kitchen? No, I am not. What is this? Is this a conspiracy against Betty? But thinks I'm barefoot. I'm not barefoot. I've got feet. I've got feet down there. They may have shoes on. Like I said before, they're Wonder Woman shoes. Wonder Woman lent me her shoes. And like her invisible jet, they're invisible. I'm wearing rollerblades. I wish I was wearing all rollerblades. Wait, let's see if that's... So what do we need? Oh, chopped and melted. 125 grams. Okay, so it's got to be melted. I forgot. That's 100, so this should be 20. Ooh, almost. Almost. 124. What do we need? 125. How are you? Let's cook everything. Can we get a shout out to Let's Cook Everything, please? A new mic? No, it's not a new mic. It's one... It's a holy one, a horrible one. I need to get a better one. I've got mics so I can hear. Any mods in chat can give, let's give a shout out to the raid. Let's Cook Everything. They're a wonderful streamer. You should go and follow them, please. Not illegitimately. I mean, don't hide in the bushes when they're going to the grocery store. I mean, go and follow the channel. Heavily based on direction, since you're beside it, you're not as loud. Oh, do you know before that I shoved into my twizzies like this? How's that? Oh. How's that?
Not working at all. 8 alive. Don't tell me who to stalk, Betty. I just died, so waiting for a round to end. Oh, you just died. Oh, poor mama. Mama. Ooh. That's my song for mama. Every time I go to mama's stream, I have to... Oh, yes, give a shout out to mama. My beautiful mama. Now, I'm just gonna melt the butter, I think. Is it butter chopped and melted? Yes. So we shall melt the butter. I do have a butter melting mechanism on my thing. Where is it? Melt. Clock. No. No. Butter. Oh, 125. 5. 150 then. So we need to put this in first. Because this volume is low.
I know. Jesus. Thanks for coming in, Jesus. Why was that held? We'll allow it. My Duna added permission. I don't know what that says, but hopefully it's a nice thing. Yes, Panda better get his sexy butt in here.
A lot. Wait. Silver is in flour, check. Doesn't it? Coconut, yes. Sugar, yes. Butter, egg. And the butter is going to. Oh, the butter is going in there now. Is it melted? No, it's not even melted. You said you're a bloody butter softener timer. Well, fail, I say.
Knight Rider, it's okay, Mama's house. Okay, geez, I haven't been here. Huh? Hey, Duna, do you know the mic is low? Starting you round now. Sorry. What? Did someone yell at Mama? Did someone yell at my mama?
Hey? No, no, did someone make her mad? Did someone... Was someone mean to my mama? About the mic?
All right, why do you want to ban Jesus? I didn't want to ban Jesus.
We'll see. We'll see how he behaves.
Oh. Well, called you a homophobic slur.
A homophobic slur? Did he call me a homophobic slur? Lovely. We love that type of people, don't we, darlings?
I translated it, it's bad. He asked who the gay guy is. There's no gay guy here.
The gay guy here, his name is Claw. If you must know, are you interested? Give it a beat. Give it a beat. Give it a beat. We're beating our butter mixture.
Now, 1 cup of raspberry jam. Bowl into a bind using the back of a spoon, place into a greased tray.
Then we bake it for 15 minutes. Don't we? Cook for 15 minutes. That's the
thing of being famous. Yeah, me too, not right. I speak Spanish and I know what he's saying. Well, if he comes back.
You may delete him. You may block him. Oh, okay. Thank you. You may stick his balls in a vice for Auntie Betty. What's wrong?
Someone said that he said something wrong, and so I banned him. And now Knight Rider's saying he didn't say anything wrong.
What did he say if he said something about a gay guy? Did he say, who is a gay guy? Well, Esther's Spanish, so if Esther knows, I mean Willow knows, it's fine.
Willow, I will believe Willow. Sorry, Bean, oh, best can I say, dear. He said, who is this? He did say something wrong.
Oh, he did say something wrong, okay.
That's all right.
Wopang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Wopang Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Wopang Gangnam Style.
Hey, tear to burn it up. Thanks for the host. The hostess meet the mostess. Let me just adjust. But I'm not going to stand here and argue lies. That's all right. He's banned. He was going to say something nasty anyway. I could tell. I know those type of people. You can actually check to see how long they've been a Twitch member. Because if they've been a Twitch member for an hour, then they're up to no good, I tell you. Don't care who they are. If they've been a Twitch member for about an hour, they're up to no good. Now this needs to go in here. Get it all out. And they target me because they always target the beautiful ones, don't you know? They always do. Wait, this is actually...
That account was created in November 2015.
Oh. Oh, you speak Spanish. Truth, do you know what I am saying? Ah, that did work. See, it did work that time. Funny feeling I should use a small one. Because this ain't gonna spread right to the edge. I can hear what you're saying. So we're just trying to get it right to the edges. I mean, really, if they come into an English-speaking chat room and start speaking another language, that's a bit rude, don't you think? That deserves a ban, I think. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're Oprah. Oh, that's a bit thin down there. There we are. Let's put it all the way to the edges. We need to bake that. Minutes, we'll just get this bit off. Sorry, was that racist? I don't care.
Some donuts, I've been eyeballing it. I see that vodka bottle in the back. No! No!
You didn't see nothing. It's probably empty. Betty's a bit of a slosh. There we go, give it a tap. It's a bit thin. I think I should have made a, it actually says put in a 20 by 30 centimeter slice tin. Yeah, that's probably right, right? Cook for 15 minutes. All right, let's bung it in for 15 minutes. It's in there for 15 minutes. Now, while that's in there, we shall cut open my bowls. Do you want to watch me cut open my bowls? Enough vodka in that glass, everyone. I know you Google Translate that because you wouldn't have the N squiggly line on top. One must have vodka to fill rather than that. Yes, unless you're on a mobile, then you would have it. We don't want Betty as drunk as last week. No, I probably would have fallen over if I wasn't drunk because that chair was very slippery. I'm just going to move this down here because it's in my face. Did Betty get ugly drunk last week? She did. I got smashed. You miss me, Porcelain. I fell over. There's a clip in my clip somewhere of me falling over. Now, I've got to put things somewhere. I've got no room. We're going to cut open one of these balls for Bruce. Bruce is going to have some lunch now and he's going to have a ball. What time is it? 1:30. He's probably hungry. He's starving, poor Bruce. Starving away, wasting away to nothing. Now what I'm going to do is... Now we can serve this with a bit of barbecue or tomato.
Tomato.
tomato sauce. That's what we eat it with. I did see the clip. I didn't realize you were drinking. Oh, did you just thought I fell over for nothing? Do you think that's what I always do? It is. I don't know how to sit down. I didn't learn that at school. So we're going to squirt this. Oh, where's the camera? Where's the camera? Squirt this into a bowl. Big glob of tomato sauce. Never goes astray. You like starving, Bruce, don't you? You're going to look a bit. Okay, Porcelain, I'm glad you came in again. I'm glad you're back, darling. I have missed you tremendously, I must say. Now let me get a ball. Here's a ball for Bruce. And I shall cut it open and we shall hopefully it'll be corked. If it's not corked, I'm afraid Betty's career will be over. Oh, look at that. And it's still got a bit of, the yolk is still a bit runny. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful, darlings? Look. Where's the camera? There. Look, darlings. No, it stopped falling over. And there you have it, scotched eggs. Blah. Sorry. I've just shared the clip. It's pretty, that looks good. See, I can cook when I want to. There's some thick scotch eggs. Yes, well, they're okay. And they're cooked. We shall give these to Bruce. That's his lunch. Let's get my mincer because I need to make my meatballs, but I need the bowl. I need that small bowl. Yeah. I just need to wash up my bowl. My bowl. What am I talking about? I do not know that. Thank you, donuts. Oh, yes. Fun fact, scotch eggs are usually served cold. Say what? I did not know that. Oops. I mean, I knew that. But Bruce is hungry. I'm going to eat mine cold. That bowl is nice and moist. Ooh. I like a nice moist bowl, don't you? I might put the other bowls on. Yes, I know. I'm just agreeing with you, darling. Jeez! Is it juicy? It's juicy. I'm going to put the rest on this plate so they're not sitting in their own juices. I need to actually take a photo of them. I shouldn't have. Oh, actually, I'll cut one open and take a photo of the other two. There we are. I might, that's what I might do right now. While we're waiting, I'll cut one open and I shall take a photo. Of course, we must take photos for the Discord. There we are. Like that. Give it a bit of a wipe. Put that out of the way. Put that down. I need a food stylist. Anyone to come and be a food stylist for me? Hiker girl. Oh, Betty, you had your hair down last week and you looked lovely. Then you fell on your butt. I did. I had my hair down because I was going to a cocktail party. But I wouldn't have my hair down normally because I'm working with hot stuff. You don't want hot stuff with long hair. You know how that goes. Look at them balls. Oh, where's the... There we go, look at those balls. Don't you like a big balls? Okay, enough ball jokes. Enough ball jokes. You can have too many ball jokes, can't you? I've got to clean this. I have a new Discord. Do you? Better, I need your Discord as well. Better, I need your Discord. I think there's a link here. Discord. There we are. There's my Discord. But Betty, you are hot stuff. I'm hot stuff, baby, this evening. I am hot stuff, baby, tonight. I am hot stuff. Okay, we need to take a photo of my balls. I'm back. You're back, Crow. Look. The scotch eggs are done, darling. Scotch egg. Would you like a scotch egg, darling? I'm just about to take a photo of them. Let me get a photo. There we are. Aren't they delicious? Delish. Would you like to get one of those in your gob? Down the hatch. I shall take a photo for the Discord. Lovely. Now, as on donuts instructions, we shall let them go cold before Betty has one. Betty needs to wash up. I shall leave them there for you to look at while I do the washing up. Also, I'm being super rude. Hi, Ludovsky. Yes, Ludovsky's still around. Many people have left. Many people have jumped ship, but Ludovsky stayed around. I think he stayed around for the money I pay him. What is a scorched egg? Well, let me tell you. Let me give you a history lesson straight from Google. If I can spell. Okay. I don't want a recipe. I just want an explanation what they are. What is a... Hey, Google, what is a scotch egg? Didn't tell me. Didn't want me to know. A scotch egg consists of a hard-boiled or soft-boiled egg wrapped in sausage meat, coated in breadcrumbs, and baked or deep-fried. Originally from the United Kingdom. There you go. Gross. I'm glad to be there. Here. Wait, what am I saying? Hi, Porcelain Kitten. It's okay. I was being super rude. Good to see you again. Gugu says hi. I didn't have Betty. I didn't need Betty. I promise. I just had a bunch of stuff to go down in real life. Oh, I'm glad to be here. Scotch eggs are also used to be made with fish paste. Instead of sausage meat. Gross. Fish paste. Yucky. Betty does not approve. There's my herbs. I'm going to use my herbs in my bowl. Now, you know how Betty loves balls? I'm now going to make meatballs. Meatballs. Why? Oh, I got too close to the mic and my makeup went on the mic. We're going to make meatballs. We're going to make spaghetti and meatballs, but it's my dinner. So, I've still got 4 minutes. I'm keeping my eye on that. I got herb too today. Did you? I got this herb. Mixed herbs. Yes, so I'm going to make the meatballs to go in my pasta that I'm having for dinner. So it's going to be slow cooked, that one. Wash. This is where I'm going to make my balls. Too close to the mic. Oh my god. I'm too far away. I'm too close. So does one have to hard boil at first? Yes. No. Big. No. You need to hard boil your eggs first and then peel them. Yeah, you must peel them. You must not eat your eggs with the peel on. Nobody does that. I think you hard boil it first. Yes, you hard boil it, Then you peel it, then you let it go cold, and then when you wrap it in the sausage mince, nothing's hot. Okay, my these are just about done, I think. My base. It's all about the base. Not the base. Actually, what I need to do is, because I don't think I should spread the jam on the hot base. Do you think? Do you think that? My scotch egg is over there. I've got 3 minutes. Oh, it's looking nice. Looking yummy scrummy in my tummy. Okay, so we should go there. Now we're making balls. Good egg, aka shell. Do not put the shell in it. 8 keys with, ew, really? You eat kiwis with the fuzz on? I don't eat you mean kiwis, those little small flightless birds? Do you eat those? I don't eat those, gross. I thought they were a national treasure. Thought it was illegal to eat those. Okay. Now we need... Oh yes, that makes sense when you think of it that way. Don't want to eat the shell. Don't forget to drink from your Betty T. Oh, I forgot. Yes, hydrate bot. Better than Tinder. Sexy. Try it now for free. Girls here want to be naughty. Are you? Why did that just pop up? Betty doesn't like naughty girls. Have you thought about raising the volume on OBS? Well, I did. It's all the way up. All the way up. All the way up to buggery. But then, because everything's going through my audio output, and I think that's why the alerts are really loud. Well, 1 minute and that'll be done. We shall put some herbs in here. Now, what am I making? Meatballs. I haven't got a meatball recipe, so I'm just going to wing it. Just going to wing it. Now, to the meat, I'm going to add salt, pepper, like I did with the, some pepper.
Add some crushed garlic to the meatball.
Crushed garlic. Oh, God. He wants crushed garlic. Some herbs. Mixed herbs. Lightly dried. I guess it's just the mic. It might be. I don't know. I've got to get Panda. Panda just won't return my calls. Panda's a sound expert, apparently. So he says on his resume. I don't believe it. Do I put the parmesan in the meatballs? I do, don't I? Outside the meatballs. In the meatballs. You said garlic. Crushed garlic. Let me find my garlic. This is my garlic. Let me just get my garlic crusher. Me too. I'm hearing fine. Me too. Good. If you can't hear, turn your hearing aid up. Oh, that looks yummy. Look at that, my darlings. Look, that's the base. It's all about the base. Wait, where's the... camera there look, it may look a bit pale, but it's actually in real life it looks delicious. Oh, it's all spongy. I like it. Okay, we'll leave that cool because I don't really want to spread jam over the hot breading. Professional what, Panda? Can confirm I am a professional. Okay. Yeah, see Panda. Good to see you again. Panda, my alerts are really loud. Look how loud my alerts are. Look. But my voice is soft. And everything is turned up all fast. Come on. I need your help, Panda. Help, you're my only hope. Panda, you're my only hope. What is she saying? What's that line from that movie? Jesus. And you know why? It's because I stream in two spots, in here and in the bedroom. And when I'm in the bedroom, I have to have different different volume control to out here. Because when I'm out in the bedroom, I have to use, what's that thing called? The gaming one, Elgato. But out here, I don't have to use the Elgato. So the Elgato doesn't have to work. Now, I have a feeling I'm forgetting something. No, I'm not. But Panda, we must get this sorted. Otherwise, I'm going to go mad. I'm going to go mad, and I am in the kitchen with a knife, so be careful. You're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope. That's what I was trying to do. Could you tell? I need to get my squisher. Get my squisher out. Chop that. Lost half that garlic clove. Need a bit of a chop on the end. Chop on that end. Can you see what I'm doing, my darlings? See what I'm doing? Sort of. Sort of. Bit of a, so we need to peel the membrane off. I'm staying in the membrane. I'm staying in the brain. Yes, Panda's sitting there probably going, it's such an easy fix. And then he'll get into my computer and he'll go, oh my God, I can't fix this. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what I'm doing. It's crazy. Why is it still on? Does that need to be on? Yes, it does need to be on because I need to bake the raspberry. Not raspberry, plum. Kappa. Is that a kappa? That's not a kappa. That better not be an angry face. That better not be an angry face, Panda. We do not have angry faces in the stream, please. No angry. Oop. Now this is Betty's time. You don't have angry face for Betty. Betty will bend you over here, her knee, her knee. I said her, didn't I? Who the fuck said minced garlic in here? I've got perfectly good garlic flakes over there. Porcelain kitten lurk. Ladovsky with hungry. With the angry panda. Not panda. That's not a panda at all. What is that? It's a unicorn. Angry unicorn. I think I might have offended the guy that did my my badges, because I've written to him like 10 times asking him to do my badges and he won't. Your alerts are loud because your rest of your audio is soft like a... That doesn't even make sense. Your alerts are loud because the rest of your audio is soft like your mic. Really? The rest of my what? I don't have any other sounds on. I have my mic and my alerts. That's all I have on. Panda. And they're all going through audio output capture. It's the only thing I've got on. That was what I was told. That's what the girl at IABS told me to do. He told me to put it all through audio output capture. You have two audio outputs. I have desktop audio and I have audio output capture. That's all I have. One is really soft, one is really loud. But they're both turned up full blast. They're both pushed up. Actually, the only thing going through, nothing's going through desktop audio. properties. No, that's not properties. I don't know.
It's my new professional. I need to start with this.
There's my garlic press. So what do? We put that through in there. And squeeze it like that. And cut the garlic. That's what you do. And then you scoop that out onto the table. Put some more in. Put a couple in. Give it a squeeze. What are we talking about? Hence why you're quiet. Hang on. One is really soft. Yeah, but very little audio is going through your mic. Ew. Maybe Godiva, children at your feet. Maybe I should do that. Did that do anything? Am I echoing now? Echoes back. Yeah, see, that's because I turned the microphone on. So did anything go wrong now? Is the microphone? Microphone. That does not look like enough. Desktop audio. Is that alright, Girl Scout Keys Willow? Is that alright? What did that do? Did that do anything? No, you're an echo. Can you never have enough garlic? Yes. Now, can you hear me now? Thin mints. Yum. I have my headphones on. Echo is a little trippy. Is it still echoing? Well, I should turn my microphone off then. If I turn my microphone off, it works. I don't understand. Maybe I need to turn my microphone on in the mixer. Microphone. That's all the way up. I don't know. Does this count as two streams now? Yes, it does. I don't understand what's going on. It's actually annoying me very much. It's pissing me off. Your volume will... I'll give you a quick tip. Right-click your mic output and add a gain filter to it. Right-click your...
Open Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Open Gangnam Style! Gangnam Style! Open Gangnam Style!
I'm gonna put some Parmesan in there. I'm listening to you, Panda. I'm just adding Parmesan, darling. Fuck, that was loud. See? It was loud! Why is that loud and my microphone soft? I can turn that down, so that won't be a problem, but my mic... I don't understand. Because my mic is going through my audio output capture, I think. Let's go there and go mixer. Let's go to my mixer. The only thing I've got on is desktop audio, which makes me hear... Monitor only. I don't know. really don't understand. Now I can't even hear your good volume levels. Just leave how you had it before. I think I might. That didn't really change it. Oh well. It's stuffed. Can I have a stream, please, that is actually working? Now I can't remember whether I put egg in my meatballs. Do I? Anybody make meatballs here? Do you put anything liquidy in your breadcrumbs? In your bowls? My browser is being a bitch. Very sad, but what's not sad is how awesome the crows are you watching at Lodovsky. I'm happy to access your PC today. Yes, access it right now. That way, if anything happens, I have witnesses. Now, should I add an egg to this? Should I just shape them with my hands? Now, is that cold? That's cold enough. Okay, so we've made the meatballs. We just have to roll them. We're just going to finish off our slice. Put your mic between your chest. That's what I did before. Do you have TeamViewer installed? I think I did. Although we rebuilt the computer. It's probably not there. I shall go on a break for 2 seconds. I shall be back, my lovelies. Let me just go to a break. Break time. Text message, what? PS4? Why am I on PS4? Cooking. There we go. We're back. Have you seen the previews? Nope. Shame then with hands. Wait, I just turned it on, Mulan. They're mashing them. Okay, what am I doing? What am I asking Panda? To go online. We're ready for you, Panda. We've got TeamViewer installed. I'm just checking if I need an egg binding on my bowls. Well, this is breadcrumbs and egg. We're not going to put breadcrumbs in them, but I will put an egg in it. Okay. Let's stick an egg in it. Sweet, thanks. Hope you don't mind, Panda. I will pay you back. I will pay you back for your services. Services rendered. If you can fix my problem. Now, I'm just going to add an egg to the meat crumb. Good. See things moving around. My panda's inside me. I mean, inside my computer. What are you talking about? Stop being a dirty perv. What?
No, I'm just
looking. How does he know? How does he know how to get in?
I sent him a username and password on Messenger. That's why I told him to look at Messenger.
I'll have a look at Messenger, Panda. That's what we were saying. Okay, so this is my meatball mixture. And we're just going to put the jam on the slice. Actually, I do need another bowl. Do I need to combine? Okay, that bowl's done. Should we cook it? Okay, now we need to put jam on this base. It's all about the base, but the base. What's up, Duna now? Corrupted Wesker, what's up, Duna now? No. Is it no? Duno? What's up, Duno? My UK team viewer. Ooh, I see your feet. No, you don't. You don't see my feet. Are they gorgeous? Do you want to lick them? You can keep streaming. I'll just mess with your settings. Well, as long as you don't put nude pictures of me up. It's fine. If I see a nude picture of myself, you'll be in trouble. Now, do you know that the team viewer is covering my chat? So I cannot see. Can I remove it?
No, just on the left-hand side, there's a little arrow.
Oh. All right, I mean, ooh.
There's a little arrow on the left-hand side of the box. Just click that and it shrinks it.
Yeah, there's not really.
Yeah, yeah. On the left-hand side of the TeamViewer box, it sort of juts out from the side.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Ooh, Panda slipped in. I didn't even feel it. Team viewer. Now, Panda's inside my computer. I hope he doesn't find my secret Panda file. Okay, now can you see? I'm just spreading plum jam over the base because it's all about the plum jam. Because we love plum jam. Does it say how much to warm it? La 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 la. Spread jam over the base. How much jam does it say? 1 cup. 1 cup. Well, I think that should be 1 cup. Should make sure it's all spread to the sides of the slice. Of course, we're going to be slicing this bad boy up. Wait, are people talking in my chat? Whoops. Panda's done something. Oop. He keeps covering chat. Seems to have froze. I'll refresh. I can see Panda in me. I can see the Panda in me. I've got the Panda in me. I got the Panda in me. Okay, now make sure we get it all over the top of the slice. Of course, you want it every bite to have a piece of jammy goodness in there. Just spread like Betty's. No, we won't go there. There, it's all spread. Oh, I can't see anything. What the hell is that? What the hell are you doing, Panda? Okay. I can't see chat right now, Pat, because Panda's playing with my bits. So I'll have to read your comments. Actually, I can see a little bit. He's better not look at something I've sent you with me being super modeling. I'm just going to turn the gain up. All about the gain, no trouble. I'll just keep talking so you can know how high to turn it up. La 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 la, panda, panda, panda. Panda, 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 panda. Panda, panda, I can see your hand. I can see your little thing there going. Okay, now we need another bowl. We need another bowl, another bowl. Yes, we do. We need another bowl. What do we need to put in that bowl? 1 cup of desiccated, 1 cup of shredded, 2 egg whites. 2 egg whites, not the yolk. What am I going to do with the yolk? What a waste of a yolk. We're getting a bowl out here. That bowl. What do we want? We want that bowl. Now, what are people saying? Session 4. If someone ever search my PC, they'll come up a loony. Sounds much better. Well, that's good. But how do I change it back when I go to my other computer, Panda? Oh, actually, I don't need that tool. I'll have to talk to you on, because I do a stream tomorrow in the kitchen, so I'm not moving anything. Wednesday. So I need to talk to you on Wednesday, or gosh, I used all those eggs. I used 12 eggs just for cooking 1 cup of desiccated coconut. Where's my cup? Okay. Yeah, my doona streams tomorrow, but he uses my kitchen. My kitchen. 1 cup of desiccated coconut. So we'll get the desiccated coconut out again. Need a cup. Cup. That's about a cup. In the bowl. And 1 cup of shredded coconut. This has got a hell of a lot of coconut in it. Hope you're not allergic to coconut. Otherwise, I'm sorry for your loss. What does that say? This was a free session sponsored by TeamViewer. Okay. All right, my job is done. Is it better now? Mm-hmm. Can you hear me?
Definitely.
Well, I'll be ringing you, Panda. What did you do? Just turn the gain up? Is that all you did? Oh, there's a fly in there. No fly in my coconut, thank you. I don't like the texture of coconut. It's all about the coconut texture, isn't it? It's all about you, it's never about me. This is not opening properly, I'll have to cut it. Now, Panda, you'll have to explain exactly what you did, so if it stuffs up, I don't call you again. All I did was adjust the gain. Well, I had gain on before, but it was very loud. Wait, let's see if the alerts are loud.
This is your celebration.
The loudest one is Condom Star. So let's try Condom Star.
Whoop on Condom Star.
Yes, thanks, Panda. I knew I knew there'd be something else I needed you for.
Oh.
I just need you on speed dial, darling. Actually, maybe I can turn them down.
Did you see what he did?
No. But, I can... Oh, there we go. He's in it again. He's inside me again. Okay, we'll get the desiccated coconut. There, cup of that. Shredded, sorry. Too loud. I know it's too loud. Oh, my ears. Oh, my ears. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so we've got the coconut in there. One cup of coconut, one cup, two egg whites, two tablespoons of caster sugar. Two tablespoons of caster sugar. One. Two. Caster sugar is in. Now we just need two egg whites. What are we going on here? It's funny. Not wearing headphones, so it's good for me. It's funny, he's not being an Aussie restaurant. Are you talking about the bloomin' onion? The bloomin' onion? Should give this a stir. And two egg yolks. Let me get out a contraption that Willow gave me and see if that works. Where is it? I've lost your chicken, Willow. Chicken Willow. Actually, I might just do it this way.
Wopong Gangnam Style.
As loud as it was before. Is that doing okay? Big pile of crap. Just getting the yolk in there. Yeah, I mean the not the yolk, the white. Egg white is all we need. Now what's going on with this shit? Did you lose the chicken from Dazo? Sorry, I'm just adjusting it. I don't know where I put the chicken from Dazo.
In there somewhere.
It's probably this one, is it? I don't know what it is. This one. No. I lost it. Well, I didn't lose it. I just put it somewhere special. Which I don't know where it is. Done that. Place the desiccated coconut, egg, and sugar in a medium bowl. Mix until combined. Sprinkle over the jam and cook for another 15 minutes. I can manage that. Times it. What was 2? Just trying, Panda. Keep trying, Panda. You aren't there yet. Sorry, Panda. I don't mean to be a pain in the butt. Or do I? Love you, Panda. Now I think this is...
This is your celebration.
Give a little warning next time. Oh, there's about to be. Well, I can't hear Panda, so I can't warn you because. I mean, Panda could probably warn you. And then we're putting this crumble over the top. Over the top. So squishy.
That one, the volume went down while it was playing.
I did it. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. At Bailey's place. You take it in the rear. You have your mic output the same as your desktop output. Yes. That's what they told me to do, Panda. Should I not do that? You tell me what to do, God, and I shall do it. Or audio god. So you are an audio god. That's what I was told to do. That's what they told me to do. The men at Google told me to do that, and I googled it. Now we're spreading this over the base with the jam. Make sure it's all over. What have we got? I don't know how you did that. Well, they told me to do it. Is that wrong? Surely that must be wrong then, Panda. I'm so sorry. Can you fix it? Can you fix it? I'll give you a shiny nickel. Okay, this goes back in for 20 minutes. Well, this is 15. This is 15 on the thing. Donna Hay. 12 to 15, so we'll do it for 15 and set aside and it cools. Okay, I can really change it yet as it might be afraid your audio may be muted for sections. Biddy, did you get a phone call from Amen and Google asking if I was lurking and I see trolls were here. Yes, send me pizza. There's a troll inside my computer. Yes, well, I'm so sorry, Panda. I was told, because that's the only thing that fixed my echo was not having them going through separate entities. Going through the one entity stopped it from echoing, because I said, how do I stop it from echoing? And they said, well, you do this. And that's so weird, though. You have a look, darling. You may be inside me as long as you like. Okay, so now we've got, oh, my twisties are showing. Our minced meat. This is our meatballs. Now what we're going to do, I don't know whether to, because some recipes I've read, it says, just bung the meatballs in with a sauce. See, all I'm doing is I'm putting it in a passato sauce. So it's just going to be a tomatoey sauce. But, Of course it fucking fell down. Why wouldn't it fall down? Oh, easy lemon cookies, I can make those. Jam drop biscuits. I don't know whether to, in the chat, should I brown off my balls first or just stick them in raw?
Stick them in raw?
I've seen both ways done, Bruce. Bruce is going, stick them in raw, like it's like he knows, like he's done it before, like he's the meatball god or something. My martini is empty. I think I might fill it up. Well, I can't see chat at the moment because Panda's in my face. Now we shall stick the passato in there. Tomato. You say sabato, I say potato. You say passata, I say tomato. Passata, that's what we're sticking in. Passata, can you see that? Passata. You say passata, I say potato. I'm going to play with some settings. You go right ahead, Panda. You play with whatever you want to play in. Put them in raw, it's the Italian way. Oh, I had it from Italian flatmate I had. Oh yes, flat Italian flatmate, hey? Lovely. Okay, so now we're gonna get out. No, what are you doing? No. I'll just take that out. I'm gonna drop my balls into my sauce. And turn this off because it seems to have a mind of its own. Okay, I tell you. Shape them first. Oh yes, I'm going to shape them first. I'm going to shape them. I'm going to make them bally. Actually, what I'm going to do is use my ice cream scoop. My biscuit scoop. Needs a good action. This is how big my balls are going to be. Wait, I'm going to try a scotch egg. Okay, darlings. Betty's going to try a scotched egg. Scotch egg, not scotched. It's not scorched. It could be sloshed. Here we go, down the hatch. Very delicious. Yes. Don't worry, I'm going to wash my hands. I'm not a savage. Except in the bedroom. My baller a spray so it doesn't stick. Is the echo there? Echo, echo, echo. Can you hear any echo? Can you hear any echo? Echo anybody? Anybody, can they hear an echo? Is the echo fixed? Not as much, but it's still there. I keep hitting myself in my head. Bruce can't hear an echo. Oh my God, I've got lipstick on my collar. Not my collar, my... Okay, my hands are washed. But Betty needs a drink. But I need just a soft drink. I don't need an alcoholic drink, I just need a soft drink. So we shall just pour some soft drink in here. No echo, echo, echo. No echo, echo, echo. Echo, echo, echo. I'm having Kirk's lemon squash. Kirk's, get it up your bum. There you go. Thank you, Kirk's. Give me a sponsorship now. Betty is sponsored by Kirk's. Of course, Betty is a sellout. Can we get a sellout in the chat? Okay, let me have a drink of Kirk's. Delicious, delicious, delicious. Kirk's. Oh, that's not right. Here it is. I was going, well, who stole the pot? Who stole that pot? Shall I put herbs into the sauce? I was going to put these dried ones that I had, Italian style herbs. I can get the lid off. Poor laptop is working. Headphone warning. Oh no, I'm going to least. Test and alert. Right. Just the alert. Okay, I'm going to put some herbs in. Well, I heard that. Did you hear it? Did it blast your eardrums off? Oh, you can't hear it at all. I heard it. The chat didn't hear it. Ew. See, Panda, it's not as easy as you make it out to be. For us noobs. And I'll put some garlic in there as well. Because we like a bit of garlic in there as well, don't we, darlings? Garlic. And we shall roll my meatballs in the sauce. So you won't be able to see the result of these because they will be simmering for about 4 hours. What time is it? 2, 4, yeah, 4 hours. I can't hear it. I can hear it in my ear. Lauren Alice, welcome to the stream. We're having audio issues, so my audio man is inside my computer trying to fix it.
I can hear an echo now.
Oh, you can hear an echo now. Give me another bite. If you just tuned in, I made delicious scotch eggs. They're yummy. My slice is in the oven. So now I'm just making meatballs. Shall we roll them? Plop them in the sauce. It's a celebration. Celebrate good times. Come on. Let's celebrate. I could hear that. Could you hear it, chat? It's weird if I can hear it and chat can't. Okay, we're just popping my meatballs in my sauce. I'll just make sure that I think I fixed it. Did you? Very good, Panda. Your check's in the mail. No, seriously, we'll work something out.
Whoop on Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady. The panda genius. There seems to be no echo. Sounds good now. Spunky's mom, thank you for coming back. Have you been here the whole time? I thought you left. Nightbot, yes, good now. Good now. Now. Hopefully it won't fuck up. You'll have to come into my stream tomorrow, Panda, and see if it fucks up. See if I can keep it and not touch anything. Don't touch anything, Betty. Do not. Don't touch anything. Duna thinks he knows everything, so he likes to touch things. You're welcome, Duna. We'll send you the check. You're welcome, Duna. We'll send you the check. Well, you won't, Knight Rider. Because you did nothing. You just sat there and watched. Oop, that was somebody. Bless you. Bless you. This is going to make a lot of meatballs. Now, that TeamViewer thing is in my way. I can't see. I have to wash my hands and I'll have to move that TeamViewer because I can't read my chat. Just don't mess with the settings. Ah, there it is. There was a session. Okay, bye. Panda Man is too young to know what a check is. That's right. Lovely. Okay, thank you, Panda. You're the best. You're simply the best. You're better than all the rest. You're better than it. Desktop volume is your alert volume and game volume. Hang on, let me say that again. Desktop volume is your alert volume and game volume. Okay. So if someone says my game is too quiet, I adjust the desktop volume. So, I can see what you've done now. So my microphone is on. So desktop is game and alerts. And nothing else is on. Okay. I see what you've done there, Panda, my darling. Can we give Panda a round of applause? Course he is the best. So we're just sticking my balls in. Can you see I'm just dumping my balls in like that? We're trying to make them all the same size, so we're using a cookie scoop. Don't be confused and think these are cookies. These are not cookies, people. They are nothing. Ludovsky. Oh. Yeah, see, that doesn't work because I didn't turn that on. Oh, my God. I keep forgetting about that. It's because I haven't fiddled with it. Sorry, Larovsky. And I haven't added any of my commands to this chat. Fail on Duna's part. Sorry, Larovsky. You never turn Larovsky on. Of course not. He likes women. Oh, wait, I'm a woman. He likes prettier women than me. Yes, I keep forgetting to turn that. But I'm thinking that I can't turn it on during stream because it won't work. And I've only done one command, and that command is Ludovsky. I did a panda one, but it's just sexy music, and it's like, that's a bit creepy. It's a bit creepy, isn't it? My thing go off and oh, look at that. Okay, so we're going to turn these on low. Oh, I'm going to turn that on. My thing's done. Is it supposed to be red or white? It's red, isn't it? Oi. Red is on. Looks slow cooker.
Press the on button,
yep.
Which one you want, and then the on button again.
So press the on button, which one you want, and then the on button. Done. Beautiful. Now we can get my slice out, darlings. Do you still need me to access your PC when you're gaming? Probably. I'm gaming on Wednesday. Well, Duna's game. No, I'm gaming. It's Betty's day on Wednesday. But, oh no, I can't. I was going to say we could do it this afternoon, but I need to keep this out here for Duna's stream tomorrow. I can do it tomorrow afternoon. I'm in Sydney all day Tuesday. How do you know? You don't know where I'll be Tuesday morning or Wednesday. Tuesday or Wednesday, let me know. Keep in touch, Panda, is what I'm saying. Let's get my slice out. Oh, it smells delicious. There we are. Oh, it smells delicious. Although it doesn't look like it's fully cooked. Might leave it in to brown a bit. Should do an extra 5 minutes. Not 18 minutes. 5 minutes 30 then. Okay, so everything's on. Just go visit Panda during the week. Yes, well, if you didn't live in Melbourne, I probably would. Do you still mean? And that's all I'm done. I'm done. I'm done like a dog's dinner. So the scotch eggs are here. My meatballs, I'll have to give you a preview later because they're slow cooking. They're going to slow cook for another 4 hours. Then I'm going to serve them with spaghetti. Cook up some spaghetti, put your balls on top of your spaghetti, and there you have it. All done. But thanks, Panda. I'm glad I met you, Panda. Oh, speaking of meeting Panda, I met Panda through Geordie. And it's Geordie's birthday today. And I made Geordie a cake. Geordie's still not in here. I told him I made him a cake and he didn't come in. Cake I made for Geordie. I had a lot of people's birthday today, and my friend Anne Marie, who's turning 50, her daughter, who's turning 19, and Geordie. And the famous birthday today is my friend on Facebook, William McNamara. Because I can't hear the music on that, so I shall go to my other scene and see if my naughty messages come up. Let's see. See, I can't hear that through my ear, but I can hear it on stream. Let's see.
Oh, hell no!
Yeah, see, I can't hear them.
Shut the fuck!
What? Oh, no!
I can't hear them at all. I don't know if you can hear them. In my culture, we have a dish that meatballs in a stew. Ah, okay, so they do work. I just can't hear them. Why would that be, Panda? Why would I not be able to hear those? That's weird. That's another problem. See? Problems. In my culture, I like the last sound effect. I can't remember which one that was. But anyway, there's a cake. We'll put the cake there. I made that cake. It took me hours. Let me just cut it. Would you have a piece of cake? Would you like a piece of cake? We'll have a little sliver for someone's birthday. It's a banana cake. Isn't it delicious? Look. Yummy. That hits the old hole. That's delicious. Would you like a piece of cake, Bruce? Did I think the answer was going to be anything but yes? A coffee at this hour. Well, I'm going to go so you can wait. I'm going to end stream. Okay. I'll get my slice out. Cut it, but we need to let it rest. We need to let it rest for about 20 minutes. But there we go, that's my. I'll get a thing so I can hold it up. And that is my slice. I shall have a picture of it on my Discord. So if you're not following my Discord, join my Discord so you can see my lovely recipe pictures after. There's my Discord. I didn't even go anywhere near the freaking Mr. Easy. MILF. Yes, I am a MILF. I am a MILF indeed. Come at me, big boy. There we go. There's my Discord. If you want to join my Discord, I shall have pictures up. And I shall go now, my darlings. Let's go and raid somebody, shall we? And I can go and finish eating my scotch egg. That's my Ras coconut. Coconut plum. Shit. Coconut plum bomb. No, slice. Why could you not say slice, Betty? What is wrong with you? Now, today I don't have much mess. I am very, very happy. I mean, Bruce is very happy because he's the one that's got to clean it up. But there's not much mess for you, Bruce, today. Lovely. Okay, let's see who we can raid. Where's my thing? Here it is. Thank you, everyone, for a lovely stream. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for the bitties. Thanks for the hosts. I love you all. And thanks, Panda, for fixing my computer. Although we do still have a problem with the me not being to hear the alerts. Thanks for the stream, Duna. Who the hell is Duna? Duna's on the lounge drunk. Okay, who can we... Oh my god, Life of Cosplay is still streaming. She was streaming before I started. Sakara is doing a DJ stream. Oh, let's go and raid Sakara. Because we were going to do a combined stream where they were DJing and I was going to do a boogie. And we didn't do that. Thanks for the stream. Eddie's man, you still here, Daddy? You. Okay, raid. Sakara. It's not how you spell it. Underscore. Food. Is it food and fit or fit and food? Food and fit. They're food and fit streamers. But they are DJing tonight. Food and fit. Food and fit. Let's see if that worked. One viewer, two viewers, three viewers. He's just Ekis thigh. He's just being shy. I know. Don't you hate shy trolls? Shy trolls. I don't need a shy troll telling every mato. Zitatrato. Okay, so I'm going to be boogieing to Sakara. Give him some Duna love. I shall talk to you later, Panda. Thanks again, Panda. We shall raid now.